Hey and welcome to Ahrefs' monthly product updates. We have 7 noteworthy updates for you this month. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've added content changes to the performance charts in Overview 2.0. Now when you look at a page, you can enable content changes to see when content was changed. This helps you to visualize if significant changes in traffic followed a change in content. The bigger the bubble, the bigger the content change. For example, here we can see that for this blog post, each overhaul change in content was soon followed by a spike in organic traffic. You can also click on View Changes to open Page Inspect and see how the actual content changed. Next, we've also added content changes to the Top Pages report. When you compare changes for a page, you'll now also see how drastically content on the page changed during this time. Click on the magnifying glass to see actual changes in Page Inspect. Moving on. We've improved the behavior of the target URL filter when it comes to redirect chains. Before, you could only search for redirect chains based on the final destination URL. But now, we've changed it so that you can filter for all the URLs in a redirect chain. Moving on, the Referring IPs report got a full revamp. You can now use best links and other filters, see new and lost IPs for any time frame, and see nested domains and linked tables. Moving on, a useful little update for the organic competitors report. When you select domains, you can now open them directly in the new content gap and link intersect reports. You'll also find this open in menu in the top organic competitors widget in overview, as well as in all SERP overviews with selectable results. Moving on to Keywords Explorer, we've added a new metric called growth. Growth shows you a keyword search volume growth rate over 3, 6, or 12 months. You can switch between time periods here. You can also filter for keywords that had a specific growth rate over a time period and sort results by growth. Finally, we've added a column picker so you can show or hide metrics. The growth metric is available for advanced plans and higher. Moving on to Rank Tracker. We've made a bunch of quality of life improvements here. First up, in Overview 2.0, you can now customize the columns you see for metrics like clicks, CPC, search types, and parent topic. Next, we've also added a date picker in SERP overview. And finally, you can click on tags in all rank tracker reports to open up that tag group in Overview 2.0. This should make it a lot more convenient to access the keywords related to each tag. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.